Hey, Spitventures, and welcome back to another video of Super Smash Lasagna. And I am Master Spins from both Spade Gals Productions, Spade Gals Original. If you want to know what Spade Gals Original is, you guys can check that out. We got Grill Cyclone, Quincore Fluoride, and some vlogs over there. And it's all fantastic and great. I uploaded a new vlog recently, and you having fun, Matt?
Yeah.
Are you Garfield? No, Jake. Are you Garfield now?
I am only Garfield's mom.
Lasagna?
Yes. You guys having fun there?
Yes. Yeah. Very much.
Yeah. I told you the intro should just be this.
Actually, you didn't. You just started doing it before I recorded.
Oh. I thought I said that the intro should just be this.
Yeah, but anyway, guys, I won't be doing introductions. If you want to know who is here, you guys can
check
go to the
If you want to find out who
video.
We are, stalk us on Facebook.
Oh no! Yeah. But we've got Brandon, the two Kevins, Jeremy, and this face that is you can't see, but I'm making random hand motions.
Yeah, anyway. Yeah. Just say this face when we don't have face cam. That'll definitely translate well.
Look at this beautiful face cam. And
okay, so where shall we go?
Okay. We're not doing that super small one again.
Oh yeah, no.
That small to begin with.
Let's go here.
Hyrule Castle. 64.
Create some tornadoes. Throw a party.
Oh,
have
man.
A
Nostalgia.
Burrito.
Nostalgia.
And
so I'm gonna go ahead and steal a pun from the last video.
Okay.
I have chosen the what I think is the cutest nest of them all.
Before recording, that's the best part.
I know. Oh, right, really?
Yeah.
Aww.
But
it is a cute nest.
Bam. Cute nest.
Yes, cute nest.
Take that, Pac-Man.
No, press B, not the stick. I want to press.
Oh,
no.
I want to press B. Oh, there's a tornado.
Pac-Man, I hate you. Pac-Man, I hate you. I never liked your games anyway.
I want to press B.
No, you're not.
Oh, I'm sorry.
How dare you!
I oddly enough try to use the Smash and then boss. Blame the Switch, okay? Because the Switch's analog stick is there. Oh, I tried a shield, but, you know. It was fruit-ness.
I think the Switch would actually be really good for a Smash Bros. Game, because, think about it, you can use the two Joy-Cons as controllers and you can have a literally world console game.
Well, considering
Smash.
There is going to be
Did
a
I
Smash
just...
game on the Switch.
I know, I'm just saying that it's going to be pretty good, considering you can take it off anywhere. And have two players instead of a like, 3DS.
Well,
two.
I'm done.
Like,
wait, you're...
Oh, I'm not dead yet!
That's because...
That can be a rearrange.
That's because...
Okay. I like how right after you said that, I died. And you killed me.
That was the plan. All along.
All along.
All along. All along.
Get along there, doggy.
What the heck?
Get along.
What the what in Weddington Town? Miss? Oh. I got fired into darkness. Literally.
Oh, no.
You missed your chance,
I literally just counted
awesome
him.
You really did.
You were really wasted.
Very fortunate. Very fortunate.
I don't play Mewtwo very often. And by very often, I mean
did,
not at all.
Oh my gosh. Was that the insta-kill item?
Not
insta-kill. Oh.
I just got Jeremy!
Was that the best one?
Hey, next match. Let's all be Pokemon.
Okay.
Why? But
I mean, Ness is a beautiful Pokemon. Oh, I'm terrified right now.
Oh no.
It's okay because
alive.
I've
gotten stuff like 4 times.
Oh!
Are we gonna freaking Dallas dodge that and then Jake just took
it? Dang, son! What you gonna do?
What you gonna
Pac-Man
do
is still alive?
Right? Wait, bad boys!
Oh, I got freaking hit by a Kiwi.
Everybody in Uganda know Kung Fu.
Oh, gee, I'm scared now.
Oh, no.
Oh, geez. Oh dear. No.
No. What the heck? Oh, what does that Galaga looking ship do from Pac-Man's?
Am I not fourth place? Oh wait, I'm not fourth place. I could possibly be third.
You are. No, you're not.
Aww.
He is third. Actually, he is third.
Come on.
And I'm first.
Aw, man. Oh yeah, he was third. Yeah,
oh wow, that, like right after me.
Yeah, that literally just like lined up perfectly.
Yeah.
I don't think that would be easy.
Yeah. You almost had me.
I didn't get fourth or fifth. I'm so happy.
Plus, like I said, I
Oh, did that go in order?
What the heck? Oh, did it?
Yeah. Like I said, nice. I don't own a single DLC character. So
hey,
one,
that's fine.
Two. Wait.
Yeah, it was one.
Yeah.
It's great.
One, two, three.
You were neither a vampire or on Sesame Street.
Because I am Sesame Street.
Oh my gosh.
I have a friend that's allergic to Sesame Street. Does that count?
Close enough.
By the way, it is Andrew.
Fine, I'll find a Pokemon to play.
Sun and we don't have to. It's just a...
You know what? Someone pick the Pokemon field and we'll play on a Pokemon. I want to be Pikachu just because he can spam something.
Well, whoever's player two, they'll have to choose it.
But Pikachu is the cutest Pokemon. Wait.
Mario, Charizard, Pikachu, Greninja. I guess that only leaves me with one choice.
Leaves you with many.
What Pokemon are there? Where's the Pokemon?
There are all the five.
Right here.
They're all six scattered. There's six because there's also Mewtwo.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Mewtwo's a Pokemon.
Mewtwo is a Sonic character.
Charizard.
No, Mewtwo.
Mewtwo.
Mewtwo is the best Pokemon.
Blue Charizard is amazing.
Stars. Okay, cool.
Ninja.
Cool synchro.
Okay, so player two.
Yeah,
all right. We're
Let's go.
We are Pokemon on a Pokemon.
Oh, yeah. Pokemon Stadium too.
Let's go crazy on a Pokemon Stadium.
Woo! Oh, I'm Charizard.
Bam! What did I just do?
Hey, I think it's a melee move.
Oh, jeez!
I like this.
No! Bam!
No! I jumped off the edge!
Bam! I keep hitting Pikachu!
Oh, God!
Yay!
Oh, God!
Oh, come on, Lucario!
No! Oh, I know! I just don't care!
Oh, what?
I think he's having too much fun.
Yeah! This is fun.
Bam!
I don't think I've done, like, anything in this match yet.
Why? Because I've been charging people? Because
I've been fighting the freaking boss of the first Pokemon game.
What? Me too?
Don't worry, I'm on it. I'm getting the Charizard.
Boop. Bam.
No!
Did you just kill yourself?
Charizard, not again! I jumped off the edge twice, trying to use my super awesome thing.
What?
I jumped off the edge twice.
I didn't even notice that you died one time.
Yeah, I did it twice. I'm just gonna pick Charizard again just so I can do that, because that's fun.
I've literally just pretty much been fighting Brandon the whole time.
Why me?
No, not purposely, because like I keep getting thrown around and you're like the biggest character in this game.
I'm pretty sure Charizard is the biggest one.
I'm pretty sure
Charizard's the biggest.
Charizard's kind of dead right now.
Dead?
Yeah, I died.
I heard him say dad.
I heard dead.
Charizard is everyone's dad.
Charizard's in the family way.
Okay.
Charizard comes to the family reunion every year.
But bam.
I think you're just
bam.
Besides, that was your first death. That was your first death, so.
I'm not saying I'm upset about it. I'm just saying that, wait a minute, I can be shocked when I die too. That's.
I got attacked with Mewtwo.
Literally everyone who's died has pretty much made a reaction like that, so.
Pikachu versus Lucario. Who will triumph?
Lucario has the advantage.
Well,
I don't have the damage up though. That's the thing. If I have more damage, I can do, like, more attacks, but that's the thing. If I get higher damage, I'm
closer. Why do I keep forgetting there's a shield?
Second time you've done that.
I mean,
I've done it 5 times.
You were pretty enthused by Flare Blitz, so.
Yeah, he was. He's having fun with it.
Look, I'm pretty sure if you could have married a Pokemon move, you'd marry Flare Blitz.
If I could learn a Pokemon move, it would be Flare Blitz.
If you could be a Pokemon move, would you be Flare Blitz?
But no, because I don't want to be a Pokemon move. I want to
be a Pokemon. Is my dream.
I like how I said you had the advantage.
All I got to do is believe.
See, here's the thing. If anybody says that I'm going to win, every single time I lose.
Well, take and choose the winner.
More often.
I will literally go after you every time on purpose if you do that.
You know what? Okay. I can learn Pokemon. So,
I'm
going to
wait till after I die to say that.
I'm going
to
go with Dark Pony.
I want to stay with Charizard just because. Someone be Charizard with me.
No. We're going to get
Flareless. Unless we're going to
Orange! Charizard battle!
It's a Charizard battle!
Okay,
where's
the first Pokemon Arena? Is there another one?
No.
It's dead.
The first Pokemon Arena is only in Melee.
Oh.
Yeah.
Let's do this
again. Okay. Fair enough. Okay, so Charizard, you need to attack Charizard, but when Charizard attacks Charizard, Charizard needs to attack Charizard.
Bye!
I forgot I was the original!
You know, I actually did try to main Charizard at one point.
No! 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 I died.
Yeah, then...
this is just beautiful.
I'm just gonna stay here and
shield. No, stop! Thank you for hitting me back up, whoever you are.
I was literally gonna try to
Yes!
Okay.
Oh, that's great!
I was trying to get you.
I noticed.
I don't know what's happening right now. Easy, we're all doing
Hey, I'm level 100!
I'm the only one who hasn't died.
I just died. I was at 100. I was at 100%, and I said I was.
I'm surprised.
Wait, I'm faster than Flare Blitz? Well, dang.
No, you were starting to go before I could even get to you.
I want to just say I'm faster than Flare Blitz because that just makes me sound cool.
Okay. I died first again.
Bye.
Thanks for that.
You're welcome.
Was I the first one dead last time?
That was the nicest thing you ever done.
Yeah, because you were doing a bunch of, like, Flare Blitz.
Yeah.
I mean, this
was literally just Flare Blitz. Look, Charizard's in first place. Charizard's in second place.
I probably won't still be in this match if I hadn't committed suicide.
Fire battle.
At this point, it's a Flare Blitz to the death.
Roger.
Yeah, and more damage to yourself to die.
Oh, that's not even the move I meant to use.
Just use Flare Blitz.
Well, guess what? It worked!
It's beautiful.
Okay.
People stop being hostile.
He has 100 and...
Shut up.
He has 172.
Shut up. I know exactly what you are about to say right now.
Flare Blitz.
Nope.
Victory, Flare Blitz.
Okay, Jake. Yeah, I did.
Okay, I'm...
Innocent little Kevin.
Okay, now I'm good. I'm just one character.
Hey, look, Charizard lost.
Wait, Charizard lost? Not Charizard!
I know, right?
I bet my money on Charizard! Dang it!
All Charizard!
Well, you were Charizard.
I'm really brilliant!
I wanna know what my cuteness.
I'm really, really
cute. I wanna go with my cuteness.
Okay, I'm gonna be cute too.
I think Soap's on right.
I'm kidding. I'm gonna play as Peach, because why not?
Someone be Link.
Okay.
I'm
really, really cute.
Everybody good?
Lincoln.
Starts. I'll be
I like how Dal is just turned around and looked at me.
Choose the map.
Number four.
Duck hunt?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He ducks, he hunts. He eats coconuts.
What is our stage?
And gets notifications, apparently. about people live streaming and my grandpa liking my Instagram photos.
Kiddies!
Yay!
Super Mario Maker!
Oh, great.
Yeah, you've never lived until your grandpa has liked your Instagram photos. Dude, This is actually an interesting stage, too.
Oh, hi.
Hello.
Link to the link.
Link to the link.
Oh, no. There's a conveyor belt there.
Yep.
Oh, I can literally just hit you with my butt. It's not even, like, it's not even a bad thing. You just got carried by the wind.
I was carried by a conveyor belt.
Did it have a lot of colors?
Oh,
yeah, right. I always forget that Peach has a counter.
Yeah, Toad.
Yeah, I always forget that. I don't know why, but I always do.
Is it also down me? With Peach?
No, it's neutral B. That's why I always forget about it.
Oh, yeah. Down B is to pick up a vegetable.
Oh! I got shulked.
Oh, no. I did not want to use a B.
Are you feeling it, Mr. Krabs?
I'm so really feeling it, SpongeBob. I feel like a total barnacle head!
This is the only game where it's okay to get the Fire Princess to
fight. And you live!
And you wanted this to be PG.
I mean, that's not what I'm...
Stop hitting me! I want to hit someone with my Super Ball!
Oh, what?
You actually get hit by someone.
I'm going to kick him.
Oh, I missed that. I actually was surprised that I killed you.
Wait, yeah, I thought I had it. Wait, have I died yet? Oh, no, I haven't.
He burned my turn.
Like, that first stock that was gotten rid of was...
If that was a Breath of the Wild, would we have a...
Hey, I'm in third place!
I was doomed by...
I was so close!
I didn't die once!
I was so close to second place!
Guess what, guys?
You're welcome. Yeah,
hey, guys.
I had 1, 2, 3 games. Well, how about that?
You know what? I'm going to be Link again. Why not? It's been so long.
Right.
And it's my turn to choose stage.
I don't know how to play as Peach, so I don't know why I chose Peach.
I'm gonna pick. Who do I want? Which skin?
I said I'll be, and then it was like Greninja. I'll be Wii Fit Trainer, because why not?
Yay!
Okay.
Let's see where this goes. Let's see where this goes.
Oh yeah, I was just pulling your leg. Also, since it was five people,
this we're going on the Blaze of Glory.
It's kind of funny that you're going here when you always complain that I like get to like 500 damage on this course.
Where am I?
Dude, it's been a while.
Yeah,
since
we make an agreement just to meet in the middle.
Where am I?
Right there, where I'm attacking you.
I'm just going where the battle's going.
Oh my gosh, why?
I'm gonna go where the flow takes me. I just wanna like give you a hug. That's all.
Nope.
Who wants to give people hugs?
The Wii Fit Trainer. Because they're
man.
Her
if
like
I,
side B looks like she's trying to get, or not.
If
side
only
B,
I was
looks
pit
like
in
she's
the stage right now.
Like how I said, I don't know how to play Peach, and then I found somebody who I can't play unless
I hit you with my bomb, Wario.
Whoa. Wario's voice is weird in this game. It's like, whoa.
Don't mind me, I'm just charging that up.
Okay. Okay, I was the one who was hit by it, too.
You're welcome. You are literally the one who walked over there.
I keep jumping into the spikes.
It's great, isn't it?
Boop. Oh!
I literally spiked you.
Where am I?
Well, I didn't die from it, so.
This stage is savage, though.
Please, please, please.
I got run over. I'm roadkill.
Yeah!
I'm just gonna not be killed by you, if that's okay.
Nope. Come here, little lady.
No, thank you.
Yay!
I'd rather, you know, go to, like, Wendy's or something. Not die. Just gonna...
I don't know who died so far.
Oh man!
Come on!
Yay! I killed someone.
I hate you, Ness.
Wow.
I
literally tried
doing that. That's what you get for staying over there. Here come! Here come, Wah! Here come, Mr. Wah-Man. Oh. Well, nah.
You got the power of the suns.
Oh, I didn't even notice you were- Okay. I deserve that.
Honestly, I didn't think I was gonna hit you. Because I can't go through that platform.
Oh, no. I actually forgot that you had that.
Yeah.
even though I was literally staring at you.
Boop. Oh, nice one, Jake.
Thank you.
We just double teamed him.
All right. Let's see if I can just boop Kevin's nose.
Oh no.
Boop him.
Can I boop your nose,
Nora?
Kevin?
No, you cannot boop my nose.
I was talking to the other Kevin, but if you want, I can boop your nose.
No. Yeah. Do not boot my nose!
I saw like the funniest Ruby video ever on a Ruby group on Facebook. You know that whole meme, we are number one? That's from LazyTown, that's been going on?
Yes.
I do not.
In a Ruby group I'm in on Facebook, someone posted we are number one, but every time it's a boop from Nora from episode 4 of Ruby.
What?
It was the cutest and most hilarious thing ever. Just we are number boop.
You have been.
Am I actually still alive?
Yeah, you are.
Well, I've been staying. I've been keeping my distance, though.
You're the leader.
I mean, literally, anytime I go for anybody else, I'd always get hit back to Brandon. It was great. Oh, yeah, he is right. You are the leader. He's
come
literally
here,
on
Ninja.
I'm horrible at hand to hand, though, so.
Yeah.
I'll fight you man to man.
I like how they're just focused on fighting each other. Okay, there
it is. Ness
needs to
be. Like, he's got the baseball bat. He has rules up. Yes. Ness is gangster material. Like, any gangster that wants to be a gangster.
Link, go this way!
Yeah.
Gotcha.
No, I want to use my up B!
Nope.
This is beautiful.
That failed.
At fail.com with a smiley face emoji.
I'll moderate on that website.
Did you guys hear about the emoji movie coming out?
Yeah, I did. I don't
approve
of
such trash.
There's literally.
No! That was the scariest moment of my life.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Now I'm coming for you too. Oh!
Frog watches silently.
Okay, good to know that I'm the only one who can't
he's
stand
not...
still.
Yeah.
Ness is still
up to you. Oh! Well, I only have one. We only have one life each.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, but you're all. Come fight me!
Oh,
bye.
You're not gonna fight me, I do that instead.
I mean, that's fair.
Now it's me and the Pokemon now.
Or at least I survived longer than what I usually do.
He's literally
I'm in third place again! I've been in third place these past two times. No, I was in first place the third.
No!
Oh my gosh!
Well, whoever wins this.
201%! Don't die, Link!
Oh,
oh my gosh!
Oh! Oh! Oh, that was so tough!
Oh my gosh!
Oh!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 backwards.
Oh, that felt so good!
Yes.
Oh.
That was great.
That felt
like
so good. Oh, victory feels so good.
So true.
I got one kill.
Oh.
And it was with the...
Yeah, you killed...
Was it you with the ball?
You killed me, and that was so cheap!
I killed him with the ball while I was there. I used my, the magic ball, and he just hit him twice.
Peak of thunder.
That was the last match of the video. We'll be joining you guys next time.
Come join the dark side.
If you break it, you buy it.
Okay.
You don't break a joystick like that.
But not even using the freaking joystick.
Are you enjoying this?